I left them locked in a house and no kind of ventilation, and I just thought they were good. I was thinking the worst because it was like five days, and I'm saying it's 100 and something degrees out there. My dogs are probably suffocating. So when I got the call back from you saying that y'all had my dog, it was like Christmas because we've been through so much in New Orleans, and I would have hated to have lost them.
So Bonnie and Clyde, is the legend lives on.